They're so far away from each other. Oh god, there's a couple people up there. Sorry, Amber. Wait, did they just put you in the box? I'm not gonna say anything because this is gonna get involved with some hurt feelings and I don't want to deal with that. I'm thinking this. Sorry, I have severe mental illness. We were talking about sex before. Wait, no. No. I mean, yeah. I never did in the house because it was just like, even if I did, it was probably covered in shit anyway. Yeah, but it's the lifelong, like, habit of not doing it. Eh, I'll probably kill myself by the time I'm 50.